Hello there, guys, and welcome back to Minecraft Industrial Empire. They were doing part 36 of last week's episode. So I need a cauldron. So I need a hammer or a wrench and like 7 iron plates. So I can use the wrench I have, if need be. I think I'll use the wrench. I can't. I need to repair the... for the hammer. Let's see. Can I do that over here? Oh, I can. Good. I don't have to make a completely new hammer. Okay, good. But what I do need is... I know it's in here somewhere. Thought I had some iron. That's iron ore. So make more iron, I guess. So there's really no reason not to cook up my whole stack. So while that's cooking, I'm gonna pause. Okay, so now we're gonna go gather water. Okay, so we've done that. So I need more dust. I'm gonna make an iron hammer. I might use the iron for other things. I really need to make more sticks. Okay, gotcha. Okay, so one wood plank gets us 2 wood slabs. We need 3 oak planks. Yeah, I'm gonna pause. I'm gonna do the calculations. Okay, so I'm gonna make this recipe. Well, first thing I have to do is make. Apparently, that's not good enough. There we go. That is. Let's see here. So, we just saw a file and this weird one, the wire cutters. So to make this, we have to make a whole recipe, I think. 'Cause I'm pretty sure we don't have. Oh, great. Okay, let me do all this. Okay, so that's done. Slab. Okay, so time to calculate some values. Okay, so we did the calculations. We need 149 logs, so stacks to 64. So two stacks of 64 and one stack of 21. Got it. Ah, that's everything. Oh, that looks real time of the day. So anyways, guys, that's it for this video. Like and subscribe for more great content, and goodbye.